that? That house down the street is giving out aluminum siding.
Hey, big balloon guys! I gotta get a picture with them for my album!
Those aren't nice balloons. They're mess up Hack-A-Ween balloons.
And that means no more sneaker snacking.
No one gets between me and my siding. Time to blow up some blow ups.
So, shall we sneak or smack?
La la la!
Chapter 9, the second incredibly graphic violence chapter presented in Horror-O-Rama. Because something that fun to say can't be violent or scary. Horror-O-Rama! Horror-O-Rama!
I'm walking in the woods, alone, at night. Seems safe to me.
Forest for the Screams, in theaters this Hack-A-Ween.
I'm showering in my underwear. What could go wrong?
The Final Shower, in theaters this Hack-A-Ween.
I'm lost in an abandoned prison. Now this was a bad call.
Don't go into that abandoned prison, in theaters this Hack-A-Ween.
The wind! Out of me! Can't breathe!
Can't breathe? That's a job for
Melvin Haler! Melvin, he's got the need!
Yes, yes! I am Melvin Haler! And by the power of bronchial dilators, I will open your airways, expand your troubled lungs, and end wheezing!
Whoa, that needs work.
Nerdy bear? Now how do I let the air out of them?
You don't. Lieutenant Long Johns and Deputy George do.
Courtesy of Mrs. Wrinklefoot, who really stepped it up for Hack-A-Ween. But how do we get into kebab range?
Captain Underpants, can you create a distraction so we can get close enough to burst those bubbles?
I'm all distraction. And cheese. Tra-la live kebabs! The bounce stops. Here you go!
So let them pop themselves!
Can you bounce back from bouncing? A rubber wall. I have those in my room. Time to pull out all the pops. Whoa! Kebabs!
Why am I wet? Where are my pants?
That's not me. Oh, I'm late for a foot massage.
Why am I wet? Where are my pants? George and Harold, this time you've done it!
My house is wrapped in underwear.
Yeah, I'm really sorry about that.
Good news is we got a bunch of signatures to uncancel.